Dogman, Brawl of the Wild, by Dav Pilkey. Written and illustrated by Dav Pilkey as George Beard and Harold Hutchins, with color by Jose Garibaldi. Dogman, Behind the Profundity. What's up, Rovers? It's your old pals, George and Harold. Sup? We're fifth graders now, so we're totally mature, and deep. People often ask us, Sirs, do you ever miss those childhood days of laughter and merriment? Alas, while we look back fondly upon our callow youths, we know we can never return, for we are too deep and too mature. So true, so true. As a very wise man once said, Harold, enlightenment is not merely volition, but duty. What? You said but duty. Anywho, we've been reading this really, really awesome book lately, The Call of the Wild, Jack London, and it inspired us to write a new Dogman novel. So get ready for another epic tale of glorious ginormity. But first, a recap of our story thus far. George and Harold present A George and Harold production of George and Harold's recap of our story thus far, by George and Harold. We're George and Harold, and we approve this recap. One time, there was a cop and a police dog who got hurt in an explosion. They were rushed to the hospital, where the doctor had very sad news.
Boo-hoo-hoo! I'm sorry, cop, but your head is dying.
Bummer, dude.
And your body is dying too, cop doggy.
But then the nurse lady got a cool idea.
Hey, let's sew the dog's head onto the cop's body.
Yay! Great idea, nurse lady. You rule!
So they had a big operation. And soon, a new crime-fighting sensation was unleashed.
Hooray for Dogman!
Dogman has three awesome allies. Sarah, very smart. Zuzu, very brave. Chief, very... chiefy. And one sinister enemy. Petey, very evil. But Petey's evil heart is beginning to change because of one little kitten. Lil Petey, very good-hearted. Lil Petey lives with Dogman and their remarkable robot pal, ADHD. Most of the time, they're a family. But sometimes, they're superheroes. Recently, three new evil villains came to town. Crunky, bad. Bub, badder. Piggy, baddest. They call themselves the fleas.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
And when we last saw them, they'd been shrunk to the size of actual fleas. They could be hiding anywhere. This looks like a job for the Super Buddies. Chapter 1. Two messages.
Special delivery for Chief. Special delivery for Chief. Hey, Chief. Hey, Chief. You got a special,
You better knock next time you come into my office. We are doing important cop stuff. Give me that.
Sweep.
Now scram.
Sorry, Chief.
And don't slam the door. Hey, give me that. Let go of this right now.
Introducing Flippy Rama.
Rip. Chief, what happened? I got a very special letter, and Dogman destroyed it.
What's it say, Chief?
Hey, it's from Yole Caprese.
Dear Chief, ciao from Hollywood. We finally finished making the Dogman movie. Enclosed are 20 tickets to the red carpet premiere. See you there. Your pal, Yole Caprese.
But where are the tickets? They must have been in the bottom of the envelope.
Dogman!
Meanwhile.
Hi, Petey. What you doing?
Leave me alone, Big Jim.
Oh, come on. Tell me.
Well, I'm trying to be good. So I made this chart to track my progress.
How long have you been good?
Let's see. 13, 14, 15, 16 minutes.
Oh, I'm so proud of you, Petey.
Personal space, man. Hands off the merchandise.
Sorry, Petey. Hey, do you want to hear about the weird dream I had last night?
No.
Oh, come on.
No.
Okay, so I dreamed I was eating this really, really, really big marshmallow. It was so tender and fluffy and delicious. And then when I woke up, my pillow was gone. Hey, look. Feathers.
Get out of here, Big Jim! Get up, get up, get out! And don't come back, you weirdo!
I thought you were trying to be nice.
I said I was trying to be good, not nice. There's a difference. I think.
Dear little Petey, I'm sorry I can't see you today. I'm a bad cat. I can't even be good for 17 minutes on my own. You will be better off without me. Love, Papa. Send.
Whoosh.
Chapter 2. The Sad Guys.
Flip-flop, flip-flop, flip-flop.
Meanwhile.
Super Buddies. Dusting up crime
adjustments to my kitty scooter. Now it's a cat hog. What have you been working on? Did you finally finish building that supercomputer? Aw, cool! You did it! Sweet. Hey, Peter. What's up?
You have one new message.
Hey, it's from my papa. Come on, ADHD. Papa needs our help.
First aid kit.
No, he's not hurt. It's worse. He's discouraged.
Meanwhile.
Gee, thanks, Yole. We can't wait. Bye-bye. Well, Dogman, it all worked out. Yole said she'll send us 20 new tickets. She said the movie will be animated with clay. What? You've never heard of claymation? Come on, I'll teach you all about it. First, you get some clay. Then you mush it around till you make a little figure. Then you set it down and take a photo of it. Let me turn on my camera and... Hey, where did it go? I guess I'll have to make a new one. Okay, then you just take a picture of the... Hey! It's a mystery. Let's try this again. Okay. Okay, so you take your camera and... Hey! Meanwhile... Hi, Petey. What you doing?
Nothing.
Hey, you're not building a giant robotic bumblebee, are you?
No.
Oh, good. That's a relief. Well, come with me. You've got visitors.
Who?
A kitten and a robot shaped like a bowling ball.
Aw, man.
And so...
Hey, kid.
What's wrong, Papa?
Look, kid, I just can't do it. I can't be good. I tried. I really tried. But I'm bad. I'm a bad cat.
Papa, you can't give up so easy.
Look, you're just a kid. You don't understand. Some folks are good, like you. And some folks are bad, like me. It's pointless to try to change.
It's pointless to give up, Papa. Papa?
Goodbye, kid.
Papa, no.
Take him home, ADHD. This is for the best, kid.
Papa, no.
Take him home, ADHD.
Papa!
And so. Meanwhile.
All right. For the 11th time, you put the clay guy here. And then you take a picture of it. What do you have to say for yourself?
Introducing extra chunky style Hurley Rama.
Ready? Get out of here now!
Hey, Dogman. Did you have a sad day too? Don't worry. At least things can't get any worse.
Chapter 3. Things get worse.
The city sleeps beneath the icy stars, every soul entranced by dreams, except for the assiduous insects. The fluttering moths swoop in the streetlights, the crickets sing their soulful serenade, and down on the sidewalk, three flagitious fleas embark on a sinister assignment.
We're not fleas.
Yes, we are. That's the name of our gang. Don't you guys remember the last book? We teamed up against Petey and his giant robot?
Oh, yeah.
Too bad we all got struck by that shrink ray.
I know.
Where are we going now, Piggy?
We're already here. Behold. The shrink ray that caused all of our problems.
Gee, I can't believe somebody just left it lying there.
That's irresponsible.
Just pick it up and walk, Bubs.
But it's heavy.
Don't be ridiculous. It's not heavy at all.
I'm so tired.
Where are we going, Piggy?
We're already here.
Boink, boink.
Now, aim the shrink ray up at Petey's giant robot.
Can we press the button?
No! I did all the work, so I'm pressing the button. Terrific. It's not a giant anymore. Now, throw me up there.
Okay, Piggy. Swoosh.
Now let's get this party started.
The next morning.
Good morning, ADHD. Good morning, Dogman. Hey, what's this?
Wow, look at all that moolah. There must be $1,000,000 and 91 cents in there. Boy, the tooth fairy's really stepping it up. Hey, wait a minute. Did you lose a tooth? Did you? This money doesn't belong to us. Come on, fellas. We gotta take this money to the cops.
Meanwhile.
Good morning. I'm Sarah Hathor for the breaking news story. Someone robbed the bank last night.
Yep, and we know who did it, too.
Really?
Hey, cops.
You'll never guess what we just found.
Let's see. Was it $1,000,000 and 91 cents?
Wow, he's a really good guesser.
Dogman, you're under arrest. You're going to dog jail for a long time.
Now just wait a minute. You can't arrest Dogman without any evidence.
Oh, we've got lots of evidence. The thief's footprints are the same as Dogman's.
That's a coincidence.
And this broken window is in the shape of Dogman.
That's just circumstantial.
And check out this photo from the security camera.
Uh-oh.
You were busy last night, weren't you? Robbing banks, breaking into stores. Wait till Chief finds out what a bad doggy you've been.
Let's go, bub.
Ruff, 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 ruff,
ruff. Hey, quit kicking me.
And you, stop that barking. Ruff, 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 ruff.
Stand down, ADHD. And you stop too, Lil Petey.
But Dogman is innocent.
I know. But if we're going to save him, we need to find another way.
Chapter 4. A bunch of stuff that happened next.
Stay in this cell until it's time for your trial.
I always knew he'd come to no good.
Me too.
Let's face it, he's a misfit.
I agree.
He's not like any other cop I know.
So true. You'll never be a real man, because you're too much of a dog.
Poor Dogman was desperate. And desperate folks do desperate things. Dig, 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 dig.
I'm so proud of you, Dogman.
Dogman, you always do the right thing.
You're the bravest Dogman I ever knew.
You never run away when things get tough.
Hi, Dogman. I came as soon as I heard the news. Look, your trial is in 5 minutes, but I don't want you to worry. Everything is going to be fine, I promise. 5 minutes later.
Guilty. I sentence you to 14 dog years of hard labor.
But Judge. But Warden. No.
Meanwhile.
Hey, Peter.
Sup?
What can you tell us about crimes and stuff?
There were two robberies last night. A costume shop was robbed, and then a bank.
A costume shop?
The following items were stolen from the costume shop.
Hey, I think the bank robber wore a Dogman costume.
But how did the money end up here?
Perhaps this footage from our security cameras will be helpful.
Oh no, this is worse than I imagined. We've got to save Dogman and stop his imposter.
And also trap my papa. He's sad.
Let's go.
Meanwhile. Hey, so Dogman's up to his old tricks, eh?
Ciao, come stai?
Hey, you're Yole Caprese, the world's greatest actress.
Si.
Do you remember me?
Aren't you the guy who kept falling into that hole?
Yeah, but it wasn't my fault. It's that loser Dogman. He's digging holes everywhere. But I get my hands on him. He's gonna wish he was never born. Do you hear that, you stink bubble? You cheese-nosed oatmeal cookie? You waffle-toothed gorilla patty? You raisin-sniffing lemon liquor? You giggle-juice tape dispenser? Whoa!
Meanwhile...
But Judge...
Flip-flop, 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 flip-flop.
We have evidence that proves Dogman is innocent.
It's too late. My decision is final.
But at least look at it. We can show you right now.
I said no.
But you're making a mistake.
I'm a judge. I don't make mistakes. Yay!
Mi amici, yolai.
Chapter 5, Dog Jail Blues.
Meanwhile, welcome to your new home, Dogman. You won't need this collar in here, because nobody ever leaves this place. Meet your fellow inmates. It looks like you don't fit in very well with the dogs. Maybe you're too much of a man. Oh, well, you better get some rest. We've a tough night ahead of us. Here's your cell. I'll be back in an hour to tie you up to my dog sled.
Meanwhile...
Okay, gang, we've got a lot of things to do, so let's split into teams. You rescue Dogman, and we'll catch the crook. Let's go save the world!
Hey, ADHD, I think I have a plan.
Ready? Lil Petey and ADHD are go!
Meanwhile...
Kid!
Oh, cool. Did you make that bee?
Yeah.
Can I write on it?
No.
Why?
Because it doesn't work.
Why?
I don't know. My blueprints are flawless.
This part should be in centimeters, not millimeters. And you forgot to carry the two. And you need filters on those air ducts to collect the fans.
All right, Mr. Smarty Pants. I guess I'll make some adjustments.
I'll help.
Why are you helping me? You know I'm the bad guy, right?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah-huh.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah-huh.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah-huh.
Hey, Papa, do you want to hear a joke?
No, and don't change the subject.
Okay, what do you get when you cross a chicken with a monkey?
I don't know. What do you get?
Diarrhea.
That doesn't even make sense. And that wasn't a joke, that was a riddle. It's not funny.
Meanwhile.
Okay, Dogman, up and at him. It's time to pull my dog sled to the top of the mountain. But don't worry, it's only 80 miles. You see, I've come up with a very sneaky scheme. Once a week, I collect all the dog poop from the jail. And then you guys pull it up the mountain to this fertilizer factory at the top. Then I sell it and keep all the money for myself. Now mush!
He's a misfit.
You'll never be a real man.
You don't fit in very well. You're too much of a man.
You're too much of a dog.
Chapter 6. Even more stuff happens. Meanwhile... Come in.
ADHD!
Dogman is in big trouble.
I don't know what you're trying to say!
Fall.
Ready?
Fall. So you want me to help you bust Dogman out of jail? That's illegal. That's dangerous. That's irresponsible. It goes against every law I've sworn to uphold. Let's do it! Oh boy, this is gonna be great. Meanwhile...
Hey, Papa, do you want to hear another joke?
No, I do not.
Oh, come on. It's a super good one.
No. I'm getting tired of made-up jokes.
This one's not made up. I got it from a book.
I said no.
Okay, what did Batman get for Valentine's Day?
It better not be diarrhea.
It isn't. Seriously, he didn't get diarrhea.
All right, then. Let me think. Okay, I give up. What did he get?
Diarrhea.
That joke didn't come from a book.
Meanwhile.
Clunk.
I helped.
Chapter 7. Girl power. Meanwhile, Yole, Sarah, and Zuzu were hot on the trail.
My investigative reporting skills led us to the seedy side of the city, and Zuzu's sniffing skills are picking up the scent.
Now I shall use my charismatic people skills to get clues. Watch this. Hey, booger breath, do you have any clues about a dog-headed crook?
Maybe I do and maybe I don't.
Grab.
Wow. Oh, you're in for a world of pain, missy.
Let's go.
The main event. Yole Caprese versus Booger Breath.
Ready?
Have you had enough? Or are you thirsty for more?
Okay. I saw that dog-headed crook. He was robbing that living spray factory outlet over there. May I go now? Please.
Say pretty please.
Pretty please.
What, no sugar?
Pretty please with sugar on top of whipped cream and those little chocolate sprinkles.
Wow, there's worse some impressive people skills, Yole. I know, right?
Chapter 8. Help is on the way. So they're closed, eh? I had a feeling that warden was up to no good. Let's follow those dog sled tracks.
Meanwhile...
Are you done installing those filters?
Yeah.
Well, quit goofing around and get out of there.
Okay. Hey, Papa, you want to hear another joke?
No, I don't.
Oh, come on.
You said you were going to help me.
I am.
Making up jokes is not helpful.
This one's not made up. It's from a TV show.
No!
Okay, what do you call a worm from King Arthur's court?
A night crawler.
No.
So it squirms a lot?
Nope.
Okay, I give up. What do you call him?
Diarrhea.
What is wrong with you?
Meanwhile, there he is.
Whoa.
So, you've come to rescue your little friend, eh? Well, you're too late. Just look at him. He's changed. His spirit is broken. His will has been crushed. He'll never be the same again. But don't feel bad. You see, Dogman's not really a dog or a man. He's a misfit. Even the other dogs don't like him. You should have seen them all growl at him when he got here. It was so hilarious. Ha 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 ha.
No! Uh-oh.
But then...
Shaka-shaka-shaka.
The cute little squirrel. Now just wait a minute. No, wait! No! Stop! Cut it out! Down, boy! Enough! Bad doggy! I mean, let's go home. And so, climb aboard. What's wrong, dog man? What are you waiting for? Forget those other dogs. They were mean to you. They growled at you. They turned their backs on you when you needed the most. But dog man, we can't take all of these dogs with us. They won't fit in the helicopter. It's no use, ADHD. You won't leave without them.
Flip-flop.
And so...
Clink, 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 clink.
All right, gang. We don't have much time.
If we hurry, we might make it back to the city in time to watch the new Dogman movie. Let's go!
Chapter 9. Dogman, the major motion picture. Sammy Hamilton presents a gassy behemoth animation production, Dogman, the major motion picture, featuring the vocal talents of Yole Caprese, Scooter McRibs, Ding Dong Magoo, and Samson J. Johnson as Chief. K-9, suitable for canines. Some material may be too intense for humans. Meanwhile...
Hey, look! It's that living spray factory outlet over there. And check it out! Somebody's robbing the place! Let's get him!
Stop you crazy imposter!
Crash!
Now to find out who this imposter really is!
Hi, it's those little fleas from our last book.
That's right. And we've got one final trick up our sleeve.
Flip. Oh no, they've got living spray. If they spray it on that car, it'll come to life. And it'll be super evil.
Chomp, swoosh.
Hey, that poodle stole my living spray. There go my living spray.
Tonight, Dogman, the major motion picture.
Come on, everybody. Let's go downstairs and watch the movie.
Come on, Sarah. Let's go upstairs and save Zuzu.
Grab.
Ha, ha, ha. We've got you now.
Pow, crack.
Boot.
Ferociously feminine Flippy-rama.
Ready? Hey, do you guys want some popcorn?
Thanks, Chief. Look, we caught the robber. It was just those little flea guys in a robot suit. Hey, where'd they go?
Hurry up, you lazy belly scratchers. And I'm pressing the button, too, so don't bother asking.
Boy, this is the best 3D movie I've ever seen.
Warning, content's under pressure. Keep away from flames and stuff. Meanwhile...
Hey, Papa, when we finish fixing this bee, can we go see Dogman?
No.
How come?
Why should I care about Dogman? He's the reason I got locked up in the first place.
Hey, Papa, do you want to hear a joke?
No, I don't.
Why?
Because your jokes aren't funny.
Why?
Because you keep repeating yourself.
Why?
Because you can't keep doing the same dumb things over and over again.
Why?
Because if you're going to do something, you should do it well.
Why?
Because you should try to improve.
Why?
Because if you don't challenge yourself to grow, what's the point?
Why?
Because you should always strive to be a great cat.
Why?
Hey, I know what you're doing. You're trying to trick me.
Why?
How should I know? Look here, mister. I'm the bad guy. That's all I've ever been.
You shouldn't keep repeating yourself, Papa. You can't do the same dumb things over and over again. If you're going to do something, you should do it well. You should always try to improve. Because if you don't challenge yourself to grow, what's the point? You should always strive to be a great cat. Right, Papa?
Chapter 10. The Great Cats Bee.
We interrupt the beginning of this new chapter with a super sensational news story. A clay monster guy came to life, and there's a big fire and a whole bunch of other stuff. Who will save us?
And so...
There he is, Papa. And he's got Chief.
All right. Hang on, kid.
You did it, Papa.
Yeah, well, if you want the job done right... Nope!
Flip-flop.
Step. Wow. But then...
Hi! Why are you guys celebrating? There is still a bunch of people trapped down there. And Claymation Philly is molto arrabbiato. He's trying to push the building over.
This looks like a job for the Super Buddies. Okay, you guys go save the people. And Dogman and I will take care of Claymation Philly.
Floop!
Boing.
Hey!
Boing.
Hey!
Boing.
Hey!
Boing.
Dogman! Dogman!
Flip up.
We're too late, ADHD. Dogman got ate up by Claymation Philly.
While ADHD worked to clear the boulders away from the cave, the night sky grew darker, and all hope seemed lost.
The fire is out of control, and we're stuck under this roof.
And somebody is still trapped in the theater. And we can't get out of this hole. And this sled is gonna crack. And I'm almost out of popcorn.
But then...
Hey, what's that? Oh, boy! It's Dogman, and he's alive! I thought Claymation Philly ate you up, but you ate him up, didn't you? Uh-oh, I think Dogman's gonna howl. Hey, ADHD, I got an idea. Okay. We're almost there.
Hurley Rama 2, it's taco tossing time. Ready? Dogman barfed and barfed until all the flames were out.
Wow, Dogman's voluminous vomit saved us all. Isn't that great?
Soon everyone was back safely on the ground.
Hey, look, those dogs saved the guy who was trapped in the theater.
Best movie ever.
They're heroes. We should celebrate.
Not so fast. You guys think you're so smart, but somebody's got to pay for what happened tonight. I'll see you all in my court.
I'd be a witness against them.
Oh, they're all going to be sorry.
You guys are going to wish you were never ever... Hey!
Oh, no!
Clunk, 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 clunk. Flip a flump, clunk, clunk,
clunk. Hooray!
Well, gang, it looks like we saved the world again.
And my papa was a good guy again.
I still have to go back to jail, though.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, let's all walk there together. Chapter 11, March of the Misfits. Flip, flop, flip, flop, flip, flop, flip, flop, flip, flop.
Hey, Dogman, why are you sad?
I'll tell you why he's sad. A bunch of folks were mean to him today. They called him a misfit. Flip, flop, flip, flop, flip, flop, flip, flop, flip, flop, flip.
Don't feel bad, Dogman. I've never told anybody this, but I feel like a misfit too.
Hey, so do I. Every day.
Ruff, 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 ruff.
Clank, clank, clankety, clank.
Scissor and ADHD said they're misfits too.
The truth is, we're all misfits.
Even you, your name?
Heck yeah. But you're also perfect. I'm just acting. I only pretend to be perfect. But deep down inside, I'm a total weirdo.
Wow, you had us all fooled.
Thanks. Don't worry, Dogman. Everybody feels like a misfit. And that means you fit in perfectly.
And so, Petey! It's good to have you back.
Let's play again tomorrow, okay, Papa?
Sure, kid.
Hey, Papa.
Yeah?
Am I a misfit, too? Are
you kidding? You're the biggest misfit I've ever met.
Really?
Yep.
Sweet.
The end. Super Buddies saved the day. The Super Buddies kept everybody safe during last night's tragic fire. Cat Kid, the leader of the Super Buddies, was sad afterward because he forgot to sing their theme song, which he made up during the big ball.
Next time, I'll remember better,
said Cat Kid. The Fleas, where are they now? Nobody knows the whereabouts of Piggy, Crunky, and Bub, a.k.a. The Fleas. They were last seen in the burning movie theater, but then they disappeared.
I just don't know what happened to them, said Petey the Cat as he scratched himself inside his jail cell this morning. They just vanished, he continued, scratching again and again. Where could they be?
He asked again, scratching vigorously. Hero dogs find forever homes. The 7 former inmates at dog jail were pardoned this morning for being heroes at last night's fire. They were immediately adopted by a bunch of nice families and stuff, and are living happily ever after and stuff. Comeuppance. This morning, 3 meanies were pulled out of a stinky hole in the ground. During the rescue, the rope broke and they fell back into the hole a bunch of times. It was awesome. Dogman is go. Reports are pouring in about an all-new Dogman adventure that is coming your way. It'll be available soon, but you should start bugging your parents, librarian, and or bookseller about it now, just to be safe. The title of this top-secret book can now be revealed in this exclusive scoop. The new book will be called Dogman... You heard it here first, folks. How to draw a cat kid in 49 ridiculously easy steps. How to draw Lightning Dude in 33 ridiculously easy steps. How to draw the Bark Knight in 46 ridiculously easy steps. How to draw the Fleas in 3 ridiculously easy steps. Bonus section! Learn to draw the fleas in these exciting natural habitats. In a snowstorm, at night, in the fog, at the beach, in outer space, behind a grape. Learn to draw more stuff at scholastic.com and pilkey.com.